Converge Church family, Pastor Ray and Pastor Wendy here with an important announcement about a shift that we're making in this weekend's worship experience. In light of everything that's happening both nationally and globally around COVID-19, the coronavirus, and out of an abundance of caution, we've decided to shift our live worship experience from our corporate setting to our online platforms, namely Facebook Live, our YouTube channel, as well as IGTV. As you know, there are a lot of things that are uncertain in this world and in culture, but as Christ followers, we have discovered the power of holding on, trusting the one thing that is unchanging, unchangeable, and that is the faithfulness of God. So while we're making these adjustments, it's really adjustments that we're making out of an abundance of caution and exercising wisdom in the midst of a lot of uncertainty.
Yes, and we just wanted everyone to know that our response and our decisions are not based out of fear.
Right.
We're not afraid of getting coronavirus. It doesn't lessen our faith. We actually have a responsibility as Christ followers to lead the way.
Absolutely.
There has been national, local, global requests that we distance ourselves. And so what we're doing is not saying, oh, we're lacking in faith. We also have the dynamic that we meet in a movie theater. So we run a greater risk of our little ones and our elderly being exposed. And so our decision is based off of a decision of love and a decision of faith. If we do our part, then we can place a demand on our God to do his part. So we ask you not to waver in faith, not to be frustrated. Let's pray for all of the families that have been affected, and let's do our part. Let's not be critical of anybody's decisions. Let's look at this through the lens of we will get through this season. What does the word say? Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil. So we are on the winning side, but we are extra cautious because of our babies and because of our elderly, and due to the dynamic that we meet in a movie theater, we thought it would be best to extend doing our part. And we thank God for modern technology.
Absolutely.
So though we will not be together physically, we can still be together technologically, online, and in the spirit. We are already one. So we just thank you for your patience. We ask for your prayers for all of those that are affected, and let us join together in doing our part.
And so we invite you to join us on YouTube and Facebook Live tomorrow morning at 10 a.m. Central Standard Time. Whether you're a part of our faithful online community or you're part of our family that worships together corporately on Sunday mornings at the Angelica Film Theater, we want to remind you, we want to reiterate that we will not be meeting corporately, but we will be sharing a life-giving, gospel-centered message on our online platforms. Again, Facebook Live, YouTube, at youtube.com/weareconverge, as well as IGTV. We invite you to join us tomorrow morning at 10 a.m. Central Standard Time. God bless you.
Wash your hands.
Yes.